โอเคเรามาจบ DLC ของเดดพูลกันไม่ได้เล่นทั้งสัปดาห์เลยงานยุ่งมากงานเยอะเครียดจริงๆนี่ก็งานยังไม่เสร็จแต่ก็ช่างแม่งเล่นเกมซะหน่อย
Where in the hell are you, Blaze?
โอ้มีดิชันนารีมาแล้วเจมี่เอสซินโอเค
These vampires are getting out of control, and it's all Deadpool's fault. Blah blah, judgy judge.
Don't be so harsh on him, Sarah. He's super brave and super awesome and super handsome.
Thou saveth my behind from foul beasts. Thou shalt henceforth have my undying devotion.
Aw, shucks, really tickles the cockles of my heart.
We won't judge you.I don't even care that you're...
Working for Dr. Doom?
On my honor, in accordance with the mercenary code, I can neither confirm nor deny the identity of my client.
You. Honor.
At least tell us what this unidentified physician client hired you to find.
On my honor, in keeping with... No, wait, I can answer that one. A little something called the magma...Mana...
Magna Corrigo.
That's it.
You mean the vampire Holy Grail.
Is it really that bad?
The ancient relic my blood-sucking cousins believe will cure them of every weakness? Sunlight? Silver?
Garlic breath?
Finding it wouldn't be melodramatic. It would be cataclysmic.
Unless you happen to be a vampire.
And? Have you found it?
This close. Tracked it to some backwards country full of mud, goats, and potatoes. Transia.Like that's a thing.
Transia. Why does it always have to be Transia?
Mud? Goats?
The Abbey is from Transia.
So is one of the Midnight Suns.
Love Transia. Love it. What's better than mud wrestling? Except goat wrestling, huh? And a huge fan of tater tots here.
Stop talking. We have a relic to hunt.
And I have the coordinates. Straight from my client's mouth. If he has one behind all that, duh.Never mind.
Where in the hell are you, Blaze?
Yeah.อีกคนควรจะเป็นใครดีถ้าแมนนะโอเคควรจะเอาเบรดไป
Walk in silence.
Want to play the silent game? Oh, I'm so gonna win. Never mind, I lose. Like all things in life, I end things prematurely. An old abandoned castle. If that doesn't scream Mambo Cerebro, I don't know what does.
Shh. First rule of relic hunting. An old abandoned castle is almost never abandoned. We have Hydra vampires up ahead.
Acknowledged.
You think the vampires joined Hydra, or was it the other way around? Ooh, which reminds me. Dear Hydra Bob, are you a vampire? Love Deadpool.
Proceed with caution.
No time to dilly-dally.
Of course.
Well, guess what, everybody? I'm okay. Question: is blood-sucking abomination a higher rank than a goon in Hydra's power structure?
They are all equally disposable.
You're kind of dark, huh?
I like it.
They wear Hydra uniforms, but these vampires are only loyal to their hunger. Don't hold back.
You all heard it. Grammy gave me permission to murder!
Combat suit almost seems like cheating.
The odds.
somebody
in. Rapid warm bodies coming in.
It is fortunate my mother did not consider turning Hydra into these things.
We haven't had enough to deal with already.
Leave some for the rest of us.
เดินไม่ได้ทำไมเดินไม่ได้
Light is on our side.
That should
help. Okay, that's easy.
By her command. Sure, just keep throwing bodies at the problem.
There seems to be no shortage of vampires roaming these woods. They just keep coming.
This place would make a great haunted hayride. Maybe Hydra can earn a few extra bucks in the off-season.
There won't be an off-season if this keeps up.
Test your strength! You can all see that too, right?
I will make this quick.
Thank you.
predictable, right? I like the Vampish Hydra guys more than the regular flavor, but I can't wait for Strawberry Kiwi to come out.
Have you finally slipped into madness?
Oh, sorry. Just practicing my Vampish banter. Just in...
Modern technology.
I don't feel.
Guess we're not done yet.
Oh, I'm not gonna do it.
They are relentless.
Aw, they're probably just hungry. Maybe I should give them a nibble.
I am starting to think you want to become a creature of the night.
They just seem so cool on TV. I'm allergic to latex.
Get the gun away, we don't have. This should help a little.
sorry, babe. It's not you, it's me.
Upper hand for now.
Hey. But stop this.
My family home, destroyed by your allies as they tried in vain to destroy my grandfather.
And that would be Red Skull, I gather? From the, you know, redness of the, skull behind you?
On our left. Careful.
And you be careful. Please, it's been a rough couple years, and I love you for who you are.
A great man, my grandfather. A brilliant man. I worshipped him once.
Just once? Must not have been that great.
More to our right.
But at last, I have a new master. A worthy one. And when the ritual is complete, and the Magna Core Ego is awakened, we shall...
Rude. Oh, is that my bad? Hold that thought. Oh, good. Hydra Bob's not a vampire. What were you saying about the Mango Gazebo?
Enough blasphemy. End them, now.
We've seen what those rift charges can do. You can't allow Hydra to detonate them here. Maybe you can give them a lesson they won't forget.
Oh, is that all?
Yeah.
This shall be of great help. The light will carry you onward.
I'm all tingly!
Set on me.
Seen my glutes?
Are you enjoying yourself?
Just easing the tension. All right, I'll play.
Oh, that? It was nothing.
That'll work.
to stay in shape.
Possibly match your strength.
Gonna get ya!
Now that was something.
I think they've got a crush on you-know-who.
Possibly match your strength. I'm afraid you might not make it back from this one.
I know that wasn't your signature move.
That was the last of the charges. They won't be conducting any further experiments here.
If only you are more open to the true potential awaiting us all. You could be something more. All of you!
Are you my high school guidance? I am really getting good at that.
Hey, มีกันเหรอ ไม่เห็น
Realize the trouble you are in, friend.
Step right up!
Love the effort.
Now you
can...
I'm feeling pretty good about this.
They won't know what hit them. Let's do it.
Focus on Stark's target.
Whatever gets the job done. Let's try this.
I hope you are building one of those suits for me. As a child, I feared the servants of Lilith. Now I teach them to fear me.
Never waste our time.
Oh.
Our friend is down.
I still don't like your chances. Shouldn't take long.
The target is clear.
Hey, the jerk store called. They're running low on you guys. Nothing personal. Okay, maybe a little personal.
A flying mechanical combat suit almost seems like cheating. You had your once again, Lilith's servants fall.
Another Hydra operation foiled. I'll never get tired of hearing that.
Arrogant mortals! The Magna Core ego is eternal! Its darkness shall spread across the land until the world is cloaked in endless night.
Blah, blah, blah. I'm evil. Something, something, world domination. Blah, blah, going to destroy you.
Now, prepare yourself.
Something, something, something. Ah, screw it.
You shall bear witness to the ascension of...
Quick!
What?
That's a little on the nose, don't you think, Cindy?
Whoa! Cindy Smart cannot be good for the old Lungaroos!
Caretaker, are you tracking this?
Affirmative. Hold on. We're getting you out of there.
Farewell, my friend.
Yeah, okay, about that. Quick cue. Seeing as I just destroyed Doc, my unidentified physician client's vampire with a Y, Holy Grail, is it cool if I crash with you for a while? Friend?
I don't think.
A while?
No.
Not forever.
No.
20, 30 years, tops.
No!
Come then.
Oh, can I be in the sequel?
not fret. The Magna Corrigo was not crucial to my ascension. Rise, my child. We must prepare for the endless night.
Yes, Master.
นี่คือจบ DLC เลยหรืออะไรนี่
I can believe Deadpool broke a statue. I'm just shocked he did it for the right reasons.
Nice shirt. Cool symbol.
See? Deep under that violent exterior, Deadpool has a soft side. Told you so.
Bye-bye, evil relic. Don't let the door hit ya, or Deadpool split ya.
Sure hope Dr. Doom doesn't hold any grudges. Oh well, not my problem. I ain't much of a converse.
I must say, Deadpool's heroics surprised me. I guess there's a first for everything.
So Deadpool did the right thing. Is that supposed to win me over? That's the bare minimum.
Ooh, take that, Sin! Feel a little bad about the relic, though. I bet Blade could have found a good use for it.
Dr. Doom was Deadpool's client all along? He must have been desperate.
Good girl, Charlie.
Deadpool made the right decision in destroying the Magna Corrigo. I didn't think he had it in him, what with all that chaotic energy.
I heard Deadpool destroyed the creepy vampire relic. 20 points in his favor.
You know what they say? Two's company, three's a party that no one talks about the next morning.
There's always good in people, even if they're eccentric.
Deadpool's a classic case of don't judge a book by its cover. Or the pages that are stuck together.
Where in the hell are you, Blaze?
Well, everything is out in the open now. I'm fully exposed.
Are you not worried about any repercussions from this Doctor of Doom?
If I think about it too hard, yeah. But lucky for me, this dome piece is empty. There's so much free real estate up here.
How did you even get involved with him in the first place?
Haven't you listened to anything I've said? Money.
You knew he was dangerous. Was the job worth it?
Yeah, you can't make an omelet without strangling a few chickens. Besides, fumbling the bag led me to you. A win-win situation, if you ask me.
So long as you are happy with the outcome.
Oh, I'm putting Merc stuff on the back burner. No freelancing. Just gonna work pro bono for the Midnight Suns. Did you know pro bono doesn't mean what I thought it did?
I cannot speak for the rest of the team, but it will be nice to have the extra help.
I hope my heroics with the Magna Corrigo back there bought me brownie points with the goody two-shoes around here.
Destroying the Magna Corrigo was the smart thing to do.
Did you just call me smart?
No, I...
Too late! No take-backs! It's okay to admit that I make good decisions. Sometimes.
So, what is next for Deadpool?
I've got an exclusive contract with the Midnight Suns.
I have always considered you part of the team.
The more murder hands, the merrier. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to go make my presence known.
How will you be doing that?
Fireworks, balloons, gunshots. The huge.
I have been watching you.
Like in a secret admirer or creepy kind of way?
You are very confident for someone who lacks self-worth.
At least buy me dinner before you peg me like that. Why are you calling me out?
Because you should know.
I'm the one breaking the fourth wall around here. Don't you think I already knew?
Breaking the what?
Not important. Normally, I appreciate being burned, but this one? It's too close to home. You ever heard the phrase, fake it until you make it? Wait a sec, of course you haven't. Basically, you pretend long enough, and then it sticks. It's the best way to trick other people into thinking you have your crap together. You don't do that?
Certainly. I think it is a very human thing to do.
Don't forget about the aliens.
Thank you for your insight.
Anytime. I love talking. All I'm saying is that we all have no clue what's going on, and I'm confident about that. This for me? Uh-oh, I feel a tear coming. I wonder if there'll be a sequel. You know me, I'm always game for distractions.
Hey, fellow nerd. Hunter. You have the same effect on vampires as microwaving fish does on the Avengers break room.
I am clearing them out?
You got it. New breed vampire activity has slowed down since you took the fight to them. We're making a dent.
Should we throw a party?
Nah, premature. I almost put up a banner that read, "Well done slowing down the new breed vampires. Go team!"
I cannot help but notice there is no banner.
Too wordy, and I couldn't decide on a font. One thing is certain. Vampires are making the most of the chaos Lilith created. The good news? I see no signs that they're working together.
Are you sure there is no connection?
Just a hunch. Let's look at what we know. There's no crying over smashed vampire relics, but I wouldn't have minded adding the Magna Corrigo to our arsenal. Yeah, I know. Nasty artifacts like that aren't known for their safety features. Still, I wonder if Strange and Tony could have used it to make something useful.
We need every advantage, no matter the origin.
It's how we've operated so far. That's not really my style, but neither is magic of any kind, so I'm trusting the experts. The silver lining here is that it blew up in Sin's face. She'll be picking the pieces out for days. That's a win as far as I'm concerned.
I can agree with that.
Anything else on your mind?
Thanks, Carol.
Catch you later.
Where in the hell are you?
Thanks, Carol.
Sure.
Yay, come on.
I remember when I used to go out on these missions myself.
ต้องไป
ฮันเตอร์ฮัลโ
หลต้องมาเอ็กซ์โปแอมบีกาแต่เราควรจะดูว่าเราจะ ันนี้ได้แล้วอันหนึ่งลิชแม็กซิมัมคอมพีทเดดฟูลคอมพีทเดดฟูลออลสตอรี่มิชชั่นยังไม่จบก็Hey, back. Okay, นอนก่อน
Hold on. I'm waiting to see if anyone else comes to praise me for my righteous act. Can you believe no one wanted to play strip poker with me? Am I envious? Maybe, definitely. What's next? Your muscles are gonna have muscles?
Hit all Deadpool story mission เฮ้ยกูต้องเก็บไว้ไหมเนี่ยคือกลัวมัน
Hunter, just in time for the meeting of weirdos. There's you, me, and a unicorn if we can find a third. Hope the rest of your fan club won't mind.
What makes me weird?
I forgot. You aren't as self-aware as I am. You talk like you're an ancient artifact, you're older than the geezers who created us, and you've got some deep-rooted mommy issues. Should I keep going? I charge by the hour.
I am honored to be among weirdos.
You say that now, but wait until your friends see what spending more time with me does to you.
You make it sound dangerous.
Ah, I know. Isn't it great?
Are you not concerned about fitting in?
What is this, high school? Are you scared of getting a swirly in the bathroom?
I do not know what a swirly is.
Oh, don't worry. I'll show you later.Besides, I'm more interested in your answer. Fitting in. Yay or nay?
There's nothing wrong with wanting to fit in.
Not to sound like your guidance counselor, but it's also boring.
The midnight suns are all distinguished and strong in their own way. I would like to be the same.
Oh, you're serious? Well,At least you know what you want. Listen, all I'm saying is that I'm not the only one who likes your whole shtick, so keep it up.
If you're bored, we can have a sword measuring contest. Is this the souped-up version of you?
Who's a good girl? It is my Charlie girl.
Where in the hell are you, Blaze?
I miss it out in space, Hunter. Not a bad place to be posted up, all things considered. At least I'm not down in the dungeon with Tony.
Here. Lost.
Where in the hell are you, Blaze?
Where in the hell are you, Blaze?
ยากจัง
Good. I was hoping for something to do. I'll cut through that encryption in no time. This stuff is actionable. Let's shut it down. Pick your target, Hunter.
Where in the hell are you, Blaze?
As you wish. Stay out of trouble. Bye.
I just hope this is what you were expecting, Hunter.
Welcome to Tony's Scary Demon Cave. I'm Tony, and how may I assist you today? If this thing behind me turns into a giant gateway to ancient Egypt, Sometimes, I even impress myself. Don't forget to write.
Hey, can I ask a favor? Thanks, Hunter. I thanked you for bringing me back with you, right? I know we're here because people are in danger, but I have to admit, I'm a little excited.
I guess I could show you a couple of things.
Good stuff. Better than any damage modeling simulation.
Time to take it to the next level.
No, you shouldn't have.
Where the hell are you, Blaze?
To escape, do whatever it takes to stop it before it departs.
I'm not going anywhere!
We don't have much time. Take down anyone in your path and stop that helicopter.
Got it all planned out. Anyway, it can't be enough.
some for the rest of us. One of ours is down.
Your sacrifice will be remembered.
Our time has come.
Let's take Meta back. We'll try again.
I have movement here.
Realize the trouble you are in, friend.
We've stopped the helicopter. Clean up the rest of these Hydra thugs.
We will never forsake her. Taking the shot.
Holding.
Regroup and await reinforcements.
Mother, protect us. Still looking at home. Light chances!
Mm-hmm.
light will heal you.
Thanks.
There is no escape. I feel stronger already.
Hydra Immortalis.
I've been waiting.
Focus on Stark's target.
Whoever gets the job done. We're saving this for a special occasion.
Thank you.
Book club. Yeah.
Well,
I didn't realize.
Whenever I read this book, I can.
If you have. Let's. Before we start, I want to welcome Logan to the book club. If.
His mis.
Also, you can't just get.
This George.
And that's where the book gets its title.
He. To.
It can.
All right, we'll call it here.
You are.
Come.
I'm. Steve.
Well.
You.
Guess I'll.
No.
You're. You. Li-
I.
I wasn't expecting you to destroy the Magna Corrigo. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
It was either destroy it or let Sin get all the glory. I couldn't have that.
You're still not taking this seriously, are you?
Nope. But keep buttering me up with those compliments.
That's the only one you're ever getting from me.
Your unwavering optimism inspires me.
You sure know how to make a merc feel special.
All hail the conquering heroes. Someone toss us some Stark drives.
Fine, speak.
Sup, ancient ones.
เตรียมเพิ่มเวลอาร์ติแฟกต
What are you doing?
Whoa, don't go creeping up on a guy when he's sowing his wild oats. I'm just spreading my seed, hoping to leave my mark in the abbey, starting here.
Why are you gardening?
Well, your friends have been avoiding me like the plague, so I decided to make nice with Mother Nature. Speaking of, you seem to be getting really friendly with everyone. That's cute.
Why would I not be? They are part of our team. Friendship makes us stronger.
Your team. Don't lump me up with the rest of them. I have a reputation to keep.
What is wrong with making friends?
Friends are just another liability in the world of mercs. It's like Murder 101, Hunter. Get with the program. Yeah, well, like it or not, everyone's fallen over themselves to be part of your posse.
You sound bitter.
Do I? Hold on. Let me tone it down for you, Cupcake. I'm just speaking facts here. Don't get me wrong, having a fan club is great. Gets a little weird when they write self-insert fiction, but it's still flattering all the same. Keep up the good work. It strokes my ego.
Why do you keep calling them my fans? They are my friends.
What makes you so sure?
Because what I say goes.
Love the hot dom energy. Wear some leather pants or something next time.
I am certain of their trust in me.
And I'm certain it's gonna come around and kick you in the ass. I can't wait to see it. Don't worry, I'll bring popcorn. I'm gonna say it until the day I die and regenerate. The only person you need is yourself, Hunter. All that personal mumbo-jumbo just weighs you down.
I like the shirt, but I wish we'd made it. Awesome. Thanks, Hunter.
Agatha always knew how to put a smile on my face.
Where in the hell are you, Blaze?
He's done. I like where this is going. I'm here if you need me.
Okay, we need to talk here.
Where in the hell are you, Blaze?
Not much, but I have managed to locate a few details.
Welcome to Tony's Scary Demon Cave. I'm Tony, and how may I assist you today? This is some of my best work. How long did you say you were exposed to this thing? It's probably fine.
I see you've been making friends. Just don't.
You are. Was she?
If I sneak up on Iron Man and go boom, would he piss himself?
I can tell you trained with master hunters.
Many thanks.
Hey, can I ask a favor? Oh, thanks, Hunter.
Even a Sorcerer Supreme can't.
Ready for more?
New and improved.
Think Doctor Strange knows Merlin? I'm still waiting for someone to take this sword.
Okay.
Where in the hell are you, Blaze?
ทำไมถึงบั๊กโอเคก็ประมาณนี้